Remember when everyone was freaking out about a lack of toilet paper at the top of the COVID pandemic? Well, apparently Kwame Brown, of all people, found an answer to the problem. And, well, Brown is right. After being bullied into obscurity by Michael Jordan during his Wizards tenure, Brown became culturally relevant once more nearly two decades later, during the height of the COVID pandemic. Everyone was freaking out about a lack of household supplies, especially the most important one, toilet paper. But Brown didn't have that problem. He posted his creative solution on IG Live, and it went viral. As for the solution, well, it was old t-shirts. But it's not as gross as you think, so relax. All he did was cut up old t-shirts into toilet paper-sized pieces, and boom, one-use toilet paper. And while he wasn't the first person to come up with the idea, after Brown co-signed the movement, it took off, with huge swaths of California being bogged down with sewage issues because of all the flushed tees, proving that years after clogging the paint, Brown can still clog, well, other things.